Alright, well, welcome back. Let's get back to the game.
Conductor, no passengers, no return.
Whole lot of nothing.
We've got to make it to the beach next year.
Yeah, we better get chomped the second vacation starts.
Good afternoon, slackers. What are you doing out here?
What do you care?
I don't. Tell me anyway.
We're waiting for the ghost train.
Waiting for the ghost train. Why does looking at you always tick me off?
I don't know. Maybe it's destiny.
Destiny? In that case, let's be friends. I don't feel like cooperating with destiny.
When have you ever cooperated with anything?
Good point.
Cypher!
I know. Tomorrow.
Look!
Yay.
It's really true. And there's really no one aboard. What's the catch? There's gotta be a catch, right? And it's real? Let's go to the station.
Awesome.
Let's go in. What? You'll get hurt. Huh?
The train will be arriving shortly.
Interesting.
Come on. The train came from the beach. There was no driver, right? Let's go. Right?
Gotta love Hannah. Anyway. Well, yeah. Amazingly, the last wonder was real. Interesting.
Home and work on the paper.
The rumors were bogus. The end.
We can still make it sound good if we write about all the work we did.
But what about the last one? The seventh wonder? Who cares? I do. Come on, Pence. Whatever.
Roxas.
It's at that haunted mansion.
To go to the Haunted Mansion now. Seems like the only good place. You know what?
Hey,
Awesome. Anyway, that's enough screwing around. There are actually a few items around here. Just gotta look. Or at least I thought there were. Let's go to the woods! The old mansion.
You know something?
What?
We were gonna check the mansion out tomorrow. It is the most suspicious place.
Right.
Even Cypher's gang was gonna help.
Cypher?
Yeah, Hainer asked him to.
So, what are we looking for?
Well, they say there's a girl who appears at the second floor window. Even though no one's lived here for years.
I mean, that girl. Interesting. And this is just like the cave from the first one. All the pictures show you the story. There's the island. And all that. Kyrie.
Roxas.
Amine? This is me? And Axel's here, too.
You are best friends.
Very funny.
Don't you want to know the truth? About who you really are?
No one knows me better than me.
Of course.
But I don't get what's been happening lately.
Hey.
You know these three.
Donald, Goofy,
you?
Sora.
Yeah. Sora, Donald, and Goofy. They're from the dreams.
About a year ago, some things happened. And I had to take apart the memories chained together in Sora's heart. But now, I'm putting them all back exactly the way they were. It's taken me a long time, but pretty soon, Sora will be his old self again. The process has been affecting you too, Roxas.
You mean the dreams?
Yes. You and Sora are connected.
Yep.
And in order for Sora to become completely whole again, he needs you.
Me? What for?
You hold half of what he is. He needs you, Roxas.
Naminé.
Uh-oh.
Naminé. Who are you?
I'm a witch, with power over Sora's memories and those around him.
A witch?
That's what Diz called me. But I don't know why I have this power. I just do. I'm not even sure there's a right way for me to use it.
I can't help you there. It's funny. Suddenly, I feel like I don't know myself at all. I guess I would like to know. What do you know about me that I don't?
You were never supposed to exist, Roxas.
What? How could you even say such a thing? Even if it were true.
I'm sorry. I guess some things really are better left unsaid.
Ouch. I really don't know how to respond to that. Yeah.
Roxas! Roxas! Huh? Did you see her? Yeah. Watch the window. Closely. Oh, Lane. That's just the curtains moving. There must be a draft somewhere. I'm surprised this old place even has curtains. Yeah. Well, let's head back to the usual spot. Painter and Alette are waiting.
Interesting, is it not?
Hey guys, how'd it go?
The girl in the window turned out to be a curtain flapping in the wind.
I figured as much. The report's already done.
All right.
So, wanna go find Hainer? He's probably at the station. You know, we only have 2 more days together.
Huh?
Summer vacation, remember?
Oh yeah.
Right.
Oh, man.
Ooh.
This is number 9, I believe. Yeah, number 9. Ooh, who's up there? Ah, there he is. Why the hell is he up there?
Tomorrow, we search the town.
Next day's the fair.
The last day of summer.
Don't say that. You'll give me an ulcer.
Not if you explode from all that ice cream first.
Interesting. Well, it would seem to appear that we are going to
Why
go to New Shield
in the train. Because he missed the trip to the beach. That's almost kind of you. Now, what about you? Are the holes in your memory starting to fill in? Yes, the haze is clearing. The same thing is happening to everyone who had ties to Sora. Very soon, to them, he'd be like a good friend who's gone away for a year.